Yeah. Whatever. All right, so I'll go to the boss. I like the background. It's kind of freaky deaky. Well, that was easy to get the boss key. What was the point in that? Before you proceed any further, make sure you're prepared. It's not an easy one. Oh, great. I don't know what that is! Oh, that doesn't look good. Hello there. Damn it. Ow! Doesn't give you a lot of time to run away from it. What? What the hell was that, man? I don't like that blue one. What is it? Okay, so this is probably the second part of the battle. What is this? What is this power? It doesn't matter, though. The power of the realm should be enough to return to my true form. Oh god, what is that, an ass? Oh god. What the hell is that? Weird looking vagina, Jesus. Ugh. Oh no, there's still that thing! Oh, I just have to hit it in the eye. Or can I do it from the side? Oh, I can. Fuck! Why? I guess I can't hit it with that thing. Ow! Woo! I didn't even know anything hit me right there. So sword works better right there. Okay. Good to know. But damn, that magic took, I mean, that blue thing, like, took so much. Holy cow. That was messed up. Used a hammer? Wait, are you being serious? I was gonna try using the hammer. Don't do that to me. Please don't do that to me. Oh my god, you're alive. Thought you were gonna talk first, so surprise me. Ah! Fuck! No! No! Damn it! Is it like anytime I stop? It's not happening like when I'm running. Oh, it is when I stop. Okay. So if I just time it like that. Oh wait, no. That one didn't do it. I mean, that one went when I didn't stop. Never mind. I thought I had it covered, man. Apparently I didn't. Don't laugh at me. His little deep laugh. I'm gonna record my own sound effects in my game, so basically my enemies, or my boss will just be like, that'd be awesome and sexy. Get away from me, man! Try to hit me, don't make love to me, jeez. He's like, all I want is a hug! Fuck. I was too close to him. Shit. Fuck! I'm waiting for that circle thing to happen. And then it hits me when I... Get away from me! Oh! You know what I thought this whole time? I thought, like, the sword, like, beam happened only when, like, I was, low on life. I mean, when I had full life. Hey, I do have full life right now. Your life regains, like, when you beat him? Awesome! I didn't even notice that. Fuck! Fuck! What the hell? What is going on right now? What? Do I have to do like Nairu's love or something whenever that happens? Like, what the hell was that? What the hell was that? No, it was not glorious. That was not glorious. What was that? Shit. No. Evan, no. No, no, no. Evan. No. I'm... Why did this happen? Do I need to do Nairu's love right there? I didn't have enough potion or magic though. So that means I need to like stay away from those things. Or like the blue one, especially because like you, stupid blue one. Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't laugh at me. Holy hell, man. Wait. Oh, you have to hit him from stop doing that. It's a good thing I'm reading this, because Evan just posted he actually will swindle you if you use Nairu's love. That is messed up, Evan. So don't use Nairu's love. Okay. It's messed up. No! Okay. Now I'm all scared. See, now I'm all fucking scared because of the... Shit, I just need to run on this one. I did hit you! I did hit you! I hit him! I hit him! Do I have to hit him more? Fuck! I really don't like that. That's bogus. So two sword beams, okay. Be I'm defeated already. I'm a sad panda right now. Thanks, Evan. Do you really get joy in this, Evan? You're evil. You're going to hell, you know that? I can hit him with this. That took that much life. I thought I still had like 6 hearts. Okay. Use Din's fire. That's cool. Thank you. I just didn't think fire was working. Maybe it was, and I just didn't notice. Evan, did you see that, like I got stuck with the hookshot thing? Like, just moments before this boss? I don't know if you were in here, like, when that happened. Available. Something's taking a lot of life. Is it because I'm like right next to him? Maybe I shouldn't stand like right next to him. Whoa! So what happens if I came here without the gold suit? Would I just be like dead meat? Why did that start up right away? That's evil. Yeah, I kind of learned my lesson not to get close on him because it seemed like it drained it's just, I didn't see anything like hitting me besides those same projectiles that like I would get hit like when I'm close. I mean, when I'm far. I don't think it was taking that much health. That's why I was like, maybe I'm actually running into him. Like, maybe his hitbox is a little bit higher. I don't know. But again, there's so much things going on the screen that I could have just been missing the projectiles hitting me. Fuck. Ah. At least it wasn't the blue one. Let me see, I just wanted to see how this works. Seems like it worked pretty good. Fuck, fuck! No! 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 I couldn't do it! Wait! That doesn't use magic. Why couldn't I press the button? Fuck! God damn it! Well, it was close, I guess. That's good. It's a good plus. Why wasn't the potion working? Maybe I was pressing it wrong. I don't know. Fuck! Why'd you start right away? That's not fair, man. Well, he is a bad guy. I guess if you're not cheating, you're not trying, right? Oh, so when I'm frozen, I can't use it. Okay. Makes sense. It's just, I wanted to run away from the guy, but then he kept on doing the little insane move that I'm terrified to bejesus with. Oh my god, my life is low. It's because I'm kind of just running around. Because I know I get full health when I'm... I just do, I the way that I'm playing is just because, like, I get in panic mode and I'm like, so I just start swinging. Stop laughing at me. Or maybe he's like just doing this evil laugh. I don't like your evil laugh. That's what I mean. Towards the end, so. Thank you. Fuck! Yeah, I know I did the thing in the wrong time, and then I just got stuck because of the blue thing. I know my wrong. I know what I did wrong. That's why I wasn't that mad, but at the same time, I'm like, damn it, now I have to go through the whole battle again! Oh, I never knew my roof was like that. That's weird. Okay. Fuck it. Right on top of him. His hands were in the way. I kept on getting bounced back. Ah. Shit. I don't like it. Ah, should I do it? I hit him twice. Fuck. I thought I hit him twice. Or else I would have... Damn it! I miscalculated. One of his hands must have blocked it or something. Or maybe... So frustrated! Looks like I just want to die so I can get my magic back. I think I'm so frustrated I'm not like paying attention to like simple things. Okay, just breathe. Ah! I like that effect, like when he goes really fast, like the... You can see like the... Kind of like the Matrix, like basically like the movement style. It's pretty cool. So much going on. Like, did my character jump? I didn't. Fuck. I wasn't sure what happened right there. Alright. Shit. Alright. I guess call centers do do that. They make you insane. I think I'm okay with, like, with the boss. I kind of just, like, get super freaked out and, like, want to attack him, like, to kill him really quick on the second phase because of that one thing that he does. Like, I'm just like paranoid that I'm just like, I start like going, oh, I have to be really close by him because he's gonna end up doing that thing, and then I have like, because the times that like he's got me was because like I was too far away to get it and the hand was like right in my way, and I'm just like, ah, so I'm like paranoid as shit, so I'm like really close to him. I know that's not the way to do it, but it's just, it's like reaction from me. Stop rushing him. I didn't. I was trying to do the thingy, but then, like, he did the thing. I'm so confused on what am I doing wrong? Really? When he's doing that giga thing, whatever, like, am I rushing him when I do that? Because I feel like I'm too far away when he does that. Like, I feel like I can't reach him, so I start, like, panicking. Just in general. How to dodge that. When you do that. Fuck. Does take two sword beams and or one sword hit. Thank you. Almost ran back into that circle thing. Those hand things like that, like go around him, like when he does the that rainbow thing. It's like it keeps on blocking it, so like that's the reason why I'm trying to run towards him, but then like I'll get knocked back or something. So just because if not, I'm just gonna exit the level and And get more potion. I thought the other hand was gonna come, so that's why I was going left. Alright, I'll go get poor potion. Oh shit. Boss is draining me. Doesn't he only, like, do the blue potion? Basically, like, the red one would be, like, 110. That's the reason why I've been going to the other one, because it's the cheapest one. Beat him this time. Fuck! Fuck you, blue thing! No! Fuck you! I really, 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 really want to beat this guy. Stop being frustrated, Michael. Just calm down. Just kill him like normal. We've done this millions and millions of times. Probably literally millions. Thank you. Fuck! Fuck me! Damn it! He takes that much? I am not a happy person. Shit. That potion did nothing for me. Fuck. Oh, I got hit by the hand? Fuck. I guess it was a good idea while I had it. But I told you, but I thought you guys said Nairu's love I couldn't use. Okay, so the Nairu's love, I can use it, but then that blue thing disappears. Okay. The reason why I haven't used it is because I thought, I must have just read it wrong. Like, I thought you said, like, it's a bad idea to use Nairu's love, so that's the reason why I haven't used it. But okay, so basically, using Nairu's love, like while I'm using it, the blue thing probably appears, right? Okay, that makes sense. Which is fine. So if I'm ever in a need like that, I can do that. Fuck! I'm trying to run away from you guys! I am getting hit a lot. Yeah, I wasn't that close to him. So that was a goner. Thank you. Like this. I'm trying to dodge, but I can't. I don't have any more potion. Should I? You know what? I never did that before, but I think I will, just because I'm getting really frustrated, so... Because I never do the, you know, the whole, like, retry thing. But Evan drives me to it, so... Congratulations, Evan. It's good that, you know, that there's definitely a lot of, you know, good quality in this game. Like, very, good dungeons. Bosses are very well done. Because usually when I'm frustrated like this, usually I just stop playing the game. And I'm serious about that. I usually don't like difficult games. You know what? I could put it on easy. I just thought of that. Let me see. If I get frustrated enough, I'm gonna go put it on easy and fight this guy, because I just don't care right now. I just don't care right now! Yeah. There was nowhere to run on that one. I didn't even notice how. Oh, fuck! I'm trying to stay away, fuck! Oh, fuck! Did I beat him? My heart is pounding right now. Did I beat it? Oh my god! Fuck! My heart! Jesus Christ! Trapped in an unstable dark realm. Ah, so this could be like, there could be like a sequel to this. Christ. Evan! Well, there we go, folks! Oh my god! Jesus! That was, an insane battle. Why is there Rock's feather inside the the waterfall? Is that for Epi? Ah, fuck. Fall Expo. Was that when you revealed the game? I gotta thank you. Sound test. Oh wait, that's not sound test. I think it was like up here. But awesome. So it looks like we completed the game, which is good. Was that always there? That's cool. Hey! I found a bug! Oh, okay, so, yeah, I know, I really like this game. Very frustrating at times. The levels were huge. But, you know, as long as you come into this thinking it's like it's a challenge quest, then that's perfect. As for, like, everybody come in, enjoy it. Some of the, you know, like, people that are new to Zelda Classic, or just, you know, games in general, they're gonna have a very hard time with this game. I don't know how easy mode is, so maybe it just cuts it down, like, you know, a lot, so, which, you know, granted it might be, but even for normal mode, that was actually pretty insane. I feel like that was on hard mode, but, that's why I don't even want to try hard mode. Fuck that. Just know. my favorite level, I don't know, the one that sticks out to me the most is like the water level. I just love the water level. I'm probably the first person to say that. The water level was cool. Wait, it's just hanging there? Yeah, I'll go to that place in the sky. I did totally forget about that. Oops, I'm not even like watching what I'm doing. I'm like reading what you guys are saying. Yeah, no, I like the water level. Level I didn't like the most was probably the one with the virus in it, that lava level, that like that one where basically like it's the, I forgot what level it is, maybe 9 or something, where like it's land on the very top, and then when you go in it's like lava. I did not like that level. Like, Well, I enjoyed it, but it was just the difficulty. My goodness. Well, the difficulty in all of them were like pretty insane. But Jesus, that one I think I was pulling my hair the most. I really liked the desert. The desert area and the... What's the other one? It was the one, the 10th level. I think it was, okay. I think it was, what was that? It was the one that, like, the oil one. Like, the one that, like, you go on those paths and it's, like, a big maze. I thought that was pretty clever. I liked it. We're, like, in a black and white world. What the hell is this? Hall of Memories. Do I want to? I'm missing an item. This is the realm of okay, maybe I won't do this. I'm afraid to even ask. Let me see. Potion required. That's true, I don't have a potion now. Fuck, well that means I have to buy it. Oh, this is the boss arena? Do you mean I have to fight all the bosses from... Are they the same difficulty-wise, or are they... do they get harder? Cause like, the first level main guy and the second level main guy, they should be a little bit easier now that my sword and stuff is like, you know, strong. But if, Oh, that's cool. So you can actually beat that one boss in level 9. Cause remember in level 9, like, I was actually saying that. I'm like, wait, like what if you were doing good? Just like it's a little arena, but... Okay, let me just save it really quick. Just so I could save and quit if I need to. Cause I'm just curious on this. I just want to see how it is. I totally forgot how to fight this guy. So he's definitely taking like a lot more life than he would have in like the first level, so I guess difficulty wise did basically jump up. I forgot what item I got in here. Was it this? Did I get in the first level? Jesus Christ, I have no idea. That didn't work. Oh shit. Forgot about you. Does he go quicker? I think the bombs like hurt him. Whoa, they're not in black and white. Rock on! Shit. My bad. My bombs are gone. Alright, so boss arena. Is it all 12 bosses? Alright, I'm done. The hell's this? Oh, it's for my game. Alright. Well then, I think I'm wrapping up a little bit right here. So 9 plus 1. So 10 bosses? Okay. Well, crap. That's gonna be sucky. Alright, well, anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching another LP. This has been MBW Champion. Had a lot of fun playing Isle of Rebirth. I'm trying to think, like, I don't even know if I want to do the bonus dungeon. Like, everybody is basically saying, like, how bad it is and of, like, difficulty-wise, and I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. Right now, I don't. Right now, when you ask me, I'm like, no. I'm done. But yeah, no, I had a lot of fun with this game. Levels definitely, like, shined. This music's kind of annoying. There we go. Levels, like, definitely shined. Like, basically, they, you know, all of them stuck out in, like, their own respects. So, basically, you know, the beginning levels kind of not as much as the later ones. But that's just because of, you know, like, you learn as you go. And that's what I'm taking, like, what happened. As kind of like how I feel like with my Hero of Dreams, I don't really care for like the beginning levels because later levels, in my opinion, they have more structure to it. And I feel like the same thing with the with these ones. Like level, I think it was level 7, the one with the like the switches that go. Freaking insane amount of work that probably went into that to that dungeon. Actually, like all of them basically like were really well done. So I approve. That's really cool. Of course, if I was to rate this on Pure ZC, which I most likely will, if it was out of 10, I'd probably do 9. Like, I'd probably do like 9.3. That's where I'm leaning toward. And it's and the only thing is just the difficulty. But at the same time, like, I don't even know if I should mark down on that because there is an easy mode. So, I don't know. I just feel like normal wise, it seemed really hard. Frustrating. But out of 5, it gets a perfect 5. So on Pure ZC, I'm definitely giving it a 5 because it's outstanding. It's one of the, you know, this is the quest of 2014 by a long shot. I don't know what games I'm going to do next. I know Team UDF had a game out. I know that was like the one recent game that everybody's like raving about. Let me see. So let me see. So I think there's like there is some new games. Promised Lands, Savior of Souls. Anyways, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, hopefully we'll do another awesome quest, and maybe I'll just, maybe I will do the bonus dungeon, we'll see. How do you pronounce that, by the way? Is it, so it's Ayu? Ayu! I don't know. Promised Lands or Ayu! So I'll do one of those. So I'll do one of those next week. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Have fun, and enjoy your Saturday. Or if you're watching this stream, enjoy your day that you're watching this on. All right. Later.